Good evening, teacher and friends.
Good evening.
How are you today?
I'm fine.
Nice to see you.
Nice to see you.
I would like to tell you about matrix, one of the subjects in mathematics. Matrix is a formation of numbers which to have the shape of square or flat, and consists with rows and columns, and confined with common parentheses and right parentheses. Name of matrix is always with capital number, and size of matrix is an order matrix. Order matrix is a total of rows times total of columns. Matrix have many kinds. It's about 10 kinds. There are line of matrix, column of matrix, square of matrix, triangle of matrix, diagonal of matrix, identity of matrix, level of matrix, axis of matrix, transpose of matrix, and finally zero of matrix. So all of the kinds have a special characteristic, like the shape, the size, the number, and so on. Matrix is very important because it's used to in life, and it using calculates everything about advantage and detriment, and such as calculate items price, how many items, and so on. So, looking for the useful, I think we must govern matrix very well. So, thank you for attention.